Hello guys, and welcome back to TechNorse channel. Today we are going to be learning how to fix the error performing query on Facebook. If you are experiencing the error performing query issue on Facebook, you can try troubleshooting step to resolve the problem. Check your internet connection, ensure that your phone has a stable internet connection, switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if the issue persists on both networks. After that, update Facebook app. For that, open the Google Play Store and search for Facebook. If any update option is available, tap on update option. Make sure you are using the latest version of the Facebook app and clear Facebook app cache. For that, open the phone setting. Scroll down, tap on apps. After that, tap on manage apps and search for Facebook. In app info of Facebook, you can see here storage, tap on it. In the bottom, you can see here clear data, tap on it. From pop-up, tap on clear cache. Uninstall the Facebook app from your device and go to the Google Play Store or App Store, download and reinstall the latest version of Facebook app. Log out of your Facebook account and then log back in. This can refresh the app and resolve temporary glitches. If none of the above solution or consider reaching out to Facebook support for assistance. For that, open the Facebook app and tap on the three horizontal lines in the top right corner and scroll down. You can see here help and support. Tap on it. Tap on report a problem. After that, describe your issue in the describe the issue field. You can add photo or screenshot of the issue and tap on send in the top right corner. That's it guys. I hope this video was helpful for you. Please like and subscribe the channel and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.